Okay, so in this SAM training, we have a problem of the cursor disappearing. You can see in the right margin, we have a cursor and then it disappears. So to resolve this issue, we're going to go ahead and close the browser. Then we're going to go back to training, say start. And now the cursor is back. We're just going to re-navigate to the last task that we were working on.